Okay. All right. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Good evening, leaders. Thank you so much for joining us on time today. I don't want to waste any minute. I'm starting immediately, and those who are still joining, they will find us along the way, because there's more to talk about, especially when we talk about the supplements. So your host today is Fetsang Matlakala. I am a corporate director in APL Go, and I've been with the company for 3 years. I love introducing myself this way because we need people who know that you can stick with one company for a long time, and this is what we need. If you are new today, please note that you are with the right company that has the right supplement at the right time. And again, good evening. Thank you so much. If you are new, welcome. If you've been with us for quite some time, well done and congratulations to you. So today is Wednesday. Every Wednesday we meet on Zoom and we talk about our supplements. And this is what we call a pro product presentation. I know many of us have tasted the supplements. Some of us joined because of the supplements. Some of us joined because of the money side of it, because this is a business and we are in a business of selling health supplements that look like sweets. They taste like sweets, but they do work miracles. That's why we call them miracle sweets. I'm sure most of you are aware of what I am talking about. If you are not aware of what I am talking about, you are new in this presentation. We are talking about this supplement you see on the screen. And every Wednesday, the reason we meet is for us to unpack, for new members to understand what each and every supplement can do, and what they have done for other people who have used them, and why we are still crazy about the supplements, and why do we look forward to helping as many people as we can. Like I said, my name is Fetsang Matlakala, and I am looking forward to doing this presentation with you. Now, this is what I need to say. If you look at this, because when we talk about the supplements, many people would ask you, yeah, it is a supplement, but I need to know, do I really have to take them only when I'm sick? Or do I take them now and when I feel better, do I leave? Do I stop taking them? And my answer is, you always have to take them whether you are sick or not. And sometimes I do ask people when they ask me those questions, I do ask, like, why do we get sick? Because if we had a choice, we would only choose a lifestyle that has no sicknesses, a lifestyle that allows us to do everything we need to do and still be healthy. But unfortunately, we can't do that. Now, what you need to know about our sweets or our health supplements and our bodies and how they work well together is that we all know that there is no household that doesn't have somebody who is sick. You might not be sick now, but you are going to be sick sometime in the future. Now, our bodies carry what we call a negative charge or a negative anion. This is what our body needs. This is good for our body. However, we do get sick often because our cells come into contact with positive ions. And what do we talk about when we talk about these positive ions? We are talking about toxins that affect our body. We are talking about small molecules like pollution, like chemicals. And these are harmful chemicals that, when we get into contact with them, somewhere, somehow, they affect our bodies. And when they affect our bodies, then our cells get damaged. Our cells get contaminated. And you start feeling somehow, you start feeling sick. And I always say it is sad because you don't see this immediately. You might come into contact with toxins today or harmful chemicals today, but you are not going to feel the change immediately. Time will pass, and along the way, that's when your body starts communicating with you. And I'm happy to see that the man you see on the screen does not look happy. The body is communicating, and when the body communicates, you need to listen to it. Most of the time, when you start acting towards a problem you have, it's not because you are being proactive, you are reactive at that moment. Now, we get all these harmful toxins, these harmful chemicals from the environment we live in. Sometimes it's because of the genetics. Sometimes it's the lifestyle we choose. It's not a healthy lifestyle. Sometimes it's the infections, the hygiene. And when I talk about hygiene, I'm not only talking about your personal hygiene. I did mention last week when I was doing a presentation that some of us, we find ourselves living in areas where there is no hygiene at all. And if there is no hygiene, you are going to be affected. Sometimes you get sick because of the underlying health conditions. You might know them, you might not know them. Sometimes it's age. Your age is playing a role for the sickness that you have. And sometimes it's the nutritional deficiencies. Not all of us have the money to buy healthy food. Not all of us have that opportunity. And the food you eat as well play an important role in how your body is going to function. The one that I really want to talk about is the psychological stress. Many of us know that stress is very, very dangerous. However, it is something that we cannot live without, but we can try to control it. Now, all of these factors I have mentioned, they play a role in your health. If your health is in a bad shape, it could be because of these things I've mentioned. Again, the mobile phones that we carry every day, they are very harmful to our bodies. Very, very harmful. And what we need is the negative anions. And where else would you get this negative anions? As you can see as well, the slide, the lady is happy. You see, the mood has changed compared to the first guy we see or we saw on the slide. And this is what we need to strive for. This is what we need to do. If you are feeling like that guy, try to make sure that you move towards feeling like this woman. Now, it means that her body is getting enough negative anions. Now, our miracle sweets or the supplements from APL Go, they do have this negative anions. However, if you cannot get them from the supplements, then you need to expose yourself to the beaches, the waterfalls, the forest areas. Be outside more often. And that's where you will come into contact with this. Normally we do an example saying our forefathers back in the days, people who lived before us, they used to live up to 100 and something years. And they were still healthy. They still looked good. And when time goes, as year passes, we can't even reach those ages. With our generations, they die young because of the lifestyle we have chosen. Now, I love this. APL Go is about the lifestyle. We need to show people that the lifestyle we are currently living is very harmful. And with the lifestyle that we currently live, we cannot get the outcomes we wish to get. Only if we go back to how things used to be done back in the days, we can achieve this. And through the supplements, you can also achieve this. Now, that is the reason why you need to take this supplement. I love this slide. What you see is medication on the left. On the right, you see the supplements. And with the medication, we are saying it's 10% better. And by taking your medication, you are doing the right thing. But if you look on the right, we are saying our supplements are 10 times better. 10 times better. And you are doing things the right way. And this also speaks to the supplements that we sell today. Often we say to people, if you are on medication, never stop taking your medication. You will continue taking your medication while using the supplements until your doctors say otherwise. Another thing about our supplements as well is that they do not have age restriction. They are FDA registered, kosher and halal certified. In South Africa, the company has registered with the HPA, the Health Product Association of South Africa. It goes to show that they are safe to be consumed. Our supplements will never cause harm in your body. Their job is to rectify. Their job is to make sure that they repair where there is damage. Our supplements work on a cellular level. If your cells are tired, they will rejuvenate them. If your cells are damaged, they will repair them. If your cells are dead, they will help your body to reproduce new ones. And they leave you with a body that has cells that work the way they used to work before you started getting sick. That's why you would find people say, I could not maintain a certain chronic illness. But when I started taking your supplements for the first time in my life, I started seeing my blood sugar levels drop or high blood drop or whatever issue that this person was fixing in their body. So never go out there and tell people that our supplements will heal. Our supplements will never heal you, but our supplements will help you maintain an illness that you have. I am sure you have tasted them. They taste good. There are people who are tired of taking medication. And some stopped even taking this medication due to complications, due to the taste, and due to how they feel after taking their medication. And when they stopped, they never knew that there is a sweet like APL Go supplement that can actually help them. And this is where we come into play. If you know those people, then you can let them know that I understand you stopped taking your medication, which is wrong. However, this is something that you can use to supplement the medication that you have been using. Now, in South Africa, we do have 18 different boxes of supplements. I'm going to try to explain all of them. Now, if you are new, you can take notes. And after the presentation, you can ask questions or go back to the person who invited you to this presentation to find out more. We do have different groups. The first group that I am going to start with is the nutrition group. Under nutrition, we do have three main products that can help you with that. We have GTS, we have NRM, and we do have GRO. Now, with GTS, the full name of this supplement is Get Strength. Now, there's no any other way I can explain Get Strength. When we talk about Get Strength, I would love for you to think about people who are sick. Normally, when we're dealing with people who are sick, including you and I, when you are sick, you don't have appetite, you don't have stamina, you don't have energy to do anything. You are just tired. You only need to sleep. And if you don't eat, you're not going to get this energy that you need. Now, if you have GTS, you can give it to those people. They need it more than anyone else. But you can also give it to gym fanatics, people who play sports. They need GTS. GTS will not go only going to give you the strength, the stamina, and the appetite you need. GTS is one supplement that is quick in making sure that it helps your body eliminate all the toxins that are actually making you sick at that moment. And GTS accelerates the process of healing. Now, I said this last week when I was doing a presentation that we need to know what each and every supplement does so that you are able to recommend the right supplement to the right person for the right issue that they have at that moment. Because sometimes you're going to recommend something totally different, and then you hear a person say, "But it never worked for me." Not because our supplements don't work. Our supplements do work. But if you give the right person the right supplement at the right moment, they will give you results right there. Again, we do have one of the best testimonies of people who are HIV positive. You give them GTS, they will come back and tell you the doctor is also amazed. And they were even asking, "What have I done this time around?" Because they always say, "My doctor says I'm no longer HIV positive," or "They can't see the virus in my body at this moment." And normally you would tell them, "No, you are still sick. It's just that your body is strong enough to fight this illness or to manage it." And this is the reason why we are here today, to help those who are sick. And we can do this with our supplements. And this is what GTS will do. If you know anyone who is sick, if you know anyone who's in hospital at this moment, be sure to give them GTS. You might be saving that person's life. I love GTS. You will get instant results with it. Now let us move to NRM. NRM is a supplement. This is NOM. So this is a supplement that is used by people who have high blood pressure, high cholesterol, diabetes, HIV, and also breast cancer. How many other people have we lost because of breast cancer? And sometimes you lost that person before you knew about the supplements. And I'm sure you're saying to yourself, "Why didn't I know?" Do not beat yourself up. It was not the right time then. I know it is painful. You get to know about this after you lose somebody that was very close to your heart. because you know the pain of losing somebody very close to you. Let this be your job to help other people not to feel the pain, especially when you are in this business and you have the supplements, you know they can work. Please never keep quiet about it. I'm one of those people who is now managing diabetes when I could not manage it for 5 years, and I used to be in and out of ICU. And I never knew that there's something like this that can actually help me. And because somebody else decided to tell me about this supplement, today I'm a different person. It's been 3 years now. I'm no longer injecting myself with insulin. I'm no longer taking my glucophage 1,000 milligrams pills anymore. The NRM supplement is the one that actually helped me. And I will forever be grateful to this person who told me about the supplements because they saved my life. So please, leaders, if you haven't started talking, start talking. You will never know. You might reach out to those people who really need you the most. Whether you know them or you don't, please share this information when you have it. Each and every household, there is somebody who has diabetes. If not diabetes, there is somebody who is suffering from high blood pressure. Some people are at home right now. They can't work because they can't control. Their income is affected. This. Leaders, can you hear me?
Yes,
we can hear you now.
We can hear you.
Okay.
Yes, leader.
Thank you. Now, the third one that I want, can you see my screen as well?
Yes, we can, leader.
Okay. The third one that I want us to talk about is GROW. Now, GROW is one of the best supplements we have for elderly people and for kids. When we talk about GROW, we talk about progress. We talk about things unfolding. We talk about change. We talk about evolution. Now, I want you to think about GROW this way when you come into contact with a child who is sick. GROW is a supplement that you can use for kids when they are sick. It is not only going to look at their growth, it will also look at their development. Sometimes your child's growth is slow, you are not aware, or you don't even know why it is slow. Sometimes their development is not the way it should be. They can't talk, they can't walk, they can't do certain things that other kids are already doing. And often when we start to react as parents or when we start to act, it is too late. This child has a problem, and this problem has been eating up on your child to a point where sometimes the doctors will tell you there's nothing they can do. Now, if you find yourself in a situation where you are supposed to help any child, think about Grow First. Because it will help with a lot of issues that they are facing when it comes to their growth, when it comes to their development. But if you know a child who has issues with defeats, you do have a child who is autistic, you know a child who suffers from fever, blackouts, you can give them Grow. It will help them a lot. But also for adults, our elderly generation, when you get old, cells do get tired, cells stop working, immune system drops, you can give them Grow as well. It will help them a lot. I know we are still in a process of getting a testimony from women who have kids who are autistic. As soon as I get the results, I will share them. But all I want to say is that there is hope. Let us go out there and tell people that there is a solution, and the solution comes in a form of a suit. A solution comes in a form of our APL Go supplements. Yes, when you talk to people who are looking after family members who are sick, they are going to be excited, but we need to make sure that they manage their excitement. Because sometimes you might use one box and you see that there are results showing, but we need to let them know that they need to use the supplements until they get the desired results that they need. But there is hope for these kids who are autistic. Now I want us to go to the other group, which is a cleansing group. Under the cleansing group, we do have ALT, HPR, and ICE. With ALT, we are talking about illnesses that come and go. I want you to think about sinuses, bronchitis, asthma, allergies, snoring. These are illnesses that come as and when something has happened, or if you came into contact with something. The best supplement that you can use for those is ALT. Imagine helping somebody who uses an asthma pump. They can't travel to certain areas because when they go there, it becomes a problem to breathe. And you let them know that there is something called Alternate that can help you. They start using it. You are not only changing their life, you are exposing them to something that they haven't been exposed to. You let them know that you can do more. Because with these illnesses, it's like you are given a choice. You choose this or that. With such illnesses, you are limited. You are not like somebody who can do everything. Whenever you've got limitations based on your health issues. Now, why don't we just cut these limitations? What stops us from telling these people that there is a supplement that can help? What if this person wants to explore, but they can't? Don't you think they are going to be grateful that you actually given them the opportunity to explore? You've given them an opportunity to dream again. Now, leaders, think about those people. Sinuses, asthma, bronchitis, snoring people, allergies. ALT is a supplement that can help them. Here we are looking at HEPA. HPR is HEPA. This is a supplement that will actually help you detox. It will help you to your body to eliminate a lot of toxins. HEPA is very, very important. It will look at your heart, your liver, your kidneys. And it will make sure that they work the way they are supposed to work. But one thing I've seen today when I was going through, when I was doing some research, is how important your liver is. And sometimes we take these things for granted. Our liver is responsible for filtering blood in the body, and it breaks down poisonous substances like alcohol and drugs. Not only that, the liver also produces bile, which is santoku in Tswana. I'm not sure what other people call it in their different languages. But it produces that bile, which is a fluid that actually helps to break down fats and carry waste away out of away from your body. Now you can, I want you to think about when your liver doesn't work, what's going to happen to all these duties that it is supposed to do in your body? If you drink excessive alcohol, what's going to happen when your liver doesn't work? What's going to happen to all these fats? The fatty food that we eat. Who's going to help with digestion? Another thing I've seen is that our emotions come from our liver. For you to feel sad, to feel frustrated, to feel happy, it's because your liver is working. I never knew that. So imagine if your liver doesn't work, what's going to happen to your emotions as well? That's why sometimes they say if your body is not clean, if you do not detox, you start being what your body is. Garbage in, garbage out. You become what your body is. Now let us look after our bodies. And again, if you look at what, can you hear me, leaders? If you look at what HEPA can do, think about all of these people who are sick and they do not know what is wrong. That's why we once had Dr. Kumbung who said, start with HEPA when you start the process of healing. It is very, very important. So HEPA is one of the best supplements we have. Let's move to eyes. Eyes is a supplement that helps people with a lot of things. We're talking about heartburn. I never really experienced heartburn, so I can't really tell what people feel or what they go through. So it will help you with your heartburn. It will help you with gas. It will help you with your gastrointestinal issues, constipation, ulcer, piles, indigestion, food poisoning. And the most important one is that it will also help you with substance abuse, drugs, alcohol. If you are addicted or you are struggling with any type of addiction, eyes is the best supplement to use. Normally, when we talk about eyes and we get to this part where we talk about addiction, a lot of mothers and fathers get excited. Yes, this is a supplement you can use to help your loved ones. Today, we are dealing with kids who are into drugs. And we all know that once you start this journey, it is hard to stop. Once you get addicted, you can't stop. And again, drugs will not only affect the person who's using them, the whole family is going to be affected. You now have a child who starts being a thief because they want to feed their addiction. You now have a child who decides to leave home because of this addiction. People are going through a lot out there. You take your child to rehab, they come back, they relapse. Or sometimes they come back, but they are fighting. They are fighting this addiction. They're fighting cravings. Ice is a supplement that can actually help you a lot. Imagine somebody who suffers from ulcers. They can't eat certain food. If they do, they are going to be in a lot of pain, excruciating pain. Ulcer is also dangerous. So let us help those people. A lot can be done. And this is our time. This is our turn. APL Go right now does not have a company that is a competitor. No other company out there has supplements or products closer to what we have. What I'm trying to say is go out there and make a mark. Go out there and help as many people as possible. We've had so many people come back to say, I've tried so many supplements and this is the last time I'm trying. And when they try, they get the help that they've been looking for. Many of us have so many testimonials. Some of the testimonies can actually move you into tears. We see pictures when we share pictures in our WhatsApp group. People are going through a lot out there. Sometimes you think you are sick, but when you look at the next person sitting next to you, you realize that you are better. The third group I want us to focus on is the protection group. With protection, we will look at MLS, RLX, and STP. Now, MLS is our multi-spectrum. Again, this is a supplement that does wonders. If you don't know what to give to people, if you don't have HPR, you can administer MLS. It will help with cancer. It will help with ear problems. It will help with your eye problems. It will clean your gut. It will detox you as well. It will protect. This supplement. Sometimes you are dealing with people who have constant cough. It can be dry. It can be wet. You give them MLS and it stops. And here again, what I'm trying to say is you might recommend some of the supplements I've already spoken about. But if they are not giving these people the results that they need, you can tell them about MLS. You can give them MLS. Knowing that it will work as well. Any type of cancer, please give these people MLS. How many family members do we know who are going through eye operations? Some because of diabetes, they can't see anymore. Some it's age. Some it's just issues related to their workplace. Can't you stop this person from going through that operation by just giving them MLS? How many other testimonies do we have of people who said, you know, I couldn't see. And when I started taking MLS, I had tears and I don't know what happened. But after that, I could see. Some they might not see clearly, but the fact that they tell you that they can see there is progress going on there. Something is happening. MLS is one of those best supplements, leaders. If you are not sure, some you will meet people who don't even know what they are suffering from. Mainly because the doctors also could not tell them. It's possible. If somebody comes to you and they tell you, I've got so many illnesses, give them MLS. Or if they tell you, I'm not sure what is wrong with me, but I'm sick, give them MLS. This can help with a lot of issues. Here we do have Aralex. This is Relax. When I talk about Aralex, think about people with depression, insomnia, anxiety attacks, kids who are hyper, people who are dealing with mental illness issues, stress. Some people are stressed. The household you live in is the same household that gives you sleepless nights. The same household that makes you feel stressed, or your workplace, or the relationship you are in. Why don't you just take Aralex? This is a supplement that will actually help you relax. And when you take Aralex and you are experiencing all the issues I'm talking about, you wake up feeling fresh. You wake up feeling like the weight that was on your shoulders is gone. You are able to think clearly because of Aralex. You might be a parent to a child who's hyper. You don't know how to deal with this child. Or you are a child to a parent who has anxiety. Everything small, they panic. You can give them Aralex. It will help. We've lost so many people due to depression. And one thing about all of these illnesses is that if you haven't experienced them, you are not going to be able to tell a story like somebody who's going through that problem. Sometimes we need these people to come here and tell you exactly how they feel. It might sound funny sometimes when we say what we see as wrong, they don't see as wrong. Or you might not even understand fully what we are talking about. But they are really going through a lot of emotions. They are not even sure how to cope with those emotions. So you can help this person. Maybe they have been in a process of thinking they need to take their life. And here you are with Aralex, you become a godsend. Right time, right moment with the right supplement. And something changes in this person. STP. This is stop. And we know STP to be a supplement that deals with pain. And yes, it will deal with your pain. It doesn't matter how long you've had this pain. It does not matter what caused this pain. It could be a toothache, an earache, backache, any type of pain. All these aches, you know them. If you are going through them, you are looking at your solution right now. If you do have a parent going through this, or a family member, a church member, you have a solution for those people. STP is also good for chronic illnesses. So this can also be used for other chronic illnesses except the pains that we have been talking about. Now, why haven't you recommended them to those people? And sometimes you hear people say, but I don't know how to approach people. Always listen to people when they talk. Not because you are doing the wrong thing, but because you always want to help. And after hearing them talk about something, that's where you come in. You break the ice by saying, I heard you say you are suffering from this, and I'm sorry for listening. But I've got something that can help you. Do not be afraid to reach out. Never be afraid to reach out. Under this group, we do have reproduction and sexual health. We are going to talk about power for men and power for women. I love the picture on the left, on the right, bottom right. And this is what power will do. I'm kidding, it will not make you kiss your person. But when we talk about power for women, we are talking about women who have cysts, fibroids, cervical cancer issues, mood swings. We are talking about period pains. We are talking about women who can't give birth or those who can't carry pregnancy full term. This is a supplement that can help you. You have a child who misses school every month when it's that time of the month because they are in pain. Why don't you just buy them Power for Women? Your libido is very low. Maybe your marriage is teka-teking. When you met your husband, everything was honky-dory. But right now, you've got issues. Some of these issues you can't even discuss with your husband. If you know issues that you cannot discuss with your husband, but they are playing a role in your marriage at this moment, think about Power for Women. Maybe you've got mood swings, you can't control them. And the people that you live with feel like you are just too much for them. Think about Power for Women. Maybe you've had so many miscarriages. And the doctors are saying they can't do anything. Sometimes they tell you they can't see anything. Think about Power for Women. This is a supplement that will give you back the power you used to have. You will become how Stella got her groove back when you use Power for Women. Now think about this. This is what you need if you are going through the issues I've mentioned. Power for Men. Power for Men, again, we are talking about men and their issues. Reproduction, low libido, you get tired, blood circulation, early ejaculation, prostate cancer. This is a supplement that can help. You want kids, but you can't have them. Low sperm count. Why don't you think about Power for Men? Because this is a supplement that will also help you as a man. And most of the men don't talk. This is a problem that we have. It's not easy to see a man who opens up about their issue, especially if it's a sexual issue. Now, even if you meet them and they do not talk and you are in this business, always give one sweet to whoever you meet. And make sure that you have their contact details. Because when the sweet start giving them the results they never thought they can have, they will want to come back. Leaders, yes, we are in a business of supplements that look like sweets. A lot of people are going to think, when has a sweet helped somebody? Let us not be mad when they do that. It's common sense. Your brain is just telling you that this is a sweet until you start reading more, until you start seeing the benefits, until you start experiencing the benefits. That's when you can have a different conversation. So, Oske wa fela pelo, talk to those people until they understand. The journey that you are taking right now, understanding the supplements, is the journey they will take as well. The teachings you receive are the teachings you need to give as well. So, power for men. Let us help a lot of men out there who are experiencing prostate cancer. Some are using catheters. They can't use the bathroom on their own because there's blockages everywhere. Help this man, help their family, help this man and make the wife happy. Or help the wife and make the man happy. Under the main group, we do have SLD, HRT, BRN, and BT. Now, SLD, this is slide. This is a supplement for movement, any type of movement. If you see somebody walking and their movement is kind of shady, you need to think about SLD. They might be limping. They might be limping. They might not be able to move a hand or your neck. So this is for joints. This is for your bone issue. This is for osteoporosis. This is for muscles, aching muscles. And this is also for arthritis. This is for your heels. If you've got painful heels, you can use this. Bunions, people with issue of bunions, you can use this. Did you know that you can use this also for your teeth? If you've got issues with your teeth, you can use this. This is for elderly people. Have you seen them walk? Some of them walk like penguins, not because they want to, because they've got backaches. Now you can help this person with that movement. There's a lot that SLD does. HRT, this is a supplement for all your heart-related issues. Heart palpitations, blood clots, stroke, water retention, your kidneys, high blood pressure. You can use this. Some illnesses we don't know, but if it's something related to your heart, your kidneys, your liver, you can take this as well. Blood circulation, you can use HRT. Low blood, you can use HRT. You are anemic, you can use HRT. BRN, this is brain. Again, brain, think about kids who still go to school and think about our elderly people. Your kids, they can't focus. They can't concentrate for long. They become overwhelmed at school. They forget. Give them BRN. For adults as well, we're talking about dementia, we're talking about Alzheimer's, we're talking about Parkinson's disease, we are talking about stroke. BRN will help. And when I think about kids, I really want to talk to those parents. You know your child. You know they are trying. But they are going through some mental issues that they are not even able to explain to you. But as a parent, you are quick to say they are slow. You are quick to throw in a word that actually hurts them. Because we really don't have time to sit down with our kids and ask the five whys. Your child might have forgotten, not because they didn't study, not because they got distracted, maybe because they became overwhelmed. But you don't ask why they became overwhelmed through a test or during a test. Let us learn to sit down with our kids. Let us not be quick to say, he's very slow. Or ever since he started being on this age, he started changing. Your child is going through something they might not be able to explain. Sit down and listen. And give them BRN. And see if nothing is going to change. Here we do have BTY. We have people who have skin issues. And when you have a skin issue, it goes with your confidence. Sometimes you get bullied because of your skin condition. Now, if you know anyone who has issues with their skin, let them know that we do have a product called Beauty. It will work on your skin inside and out. And all of your problems are going to disappear one after the other. Confidence is huge. Confidence is a character. And if you don't have that character, you are going to struggle. It affects a lot. Your skin issues affect a lot. Now let's help those people. Consultation to a dermatologist. It's worth more now. After consultation, you still need to go and buy some products. Night creams, day creams, this and that. It's a lot. And they can only buy this for 1,725. You are saving them a lot of money. Think about that. Under this group, we are going to talk about Happy Air and PFT. Now, air is a supplement you can use. Or you can recommend to people who have issues with their lungs. They can't breathe on their own. Could be because of COVID, or they are on oxygen tanks, or they only have one lung at this moment. So breathing for them is an issue. Please give them air. We've seen a lot of kids with oxygen tanks. Let them know that they've got this. Imagine them going everywhere with this oxygen tank. Normally, when we look at them, we look at them somehow. Because you are wondering what is going on. This is a supplement that can help these people. Imagine giving it to somebody with that issue and they stop using this oxygen tank and they start walking just like you and me without this oxygen tank next to them or on them. It is a lot that we can do with this supplement. Our job is to talk. Our job is to reach out. If you never liked helping people, your time starts now. Help as many people as possible. Here you are looking at HPY. HPY is happy, and happy is a supplement that will actually deal with your emotions. Here we are talking about those people who we would say they are dead emotionally, they are dead. They can't offer anything for anyone because they can't even offer anything for themselves. Nothing makes them happy. If you haven't met them, you are still going to meet them. These people need this to correct whatever is wrong. Mentally as well, happy can actually help. Perfect. This is the last supplement. Perfect is a supplement that will actually help you with your weight issues. It will help you burn that fat. It is a supplement that will actually help you lose weight without following all these yo-yo diets that we have been going through. With PFT, you are losing weight the right way. And normally when you diet, if you are not using the right diet, you are actually taking nutrients away from your body and you lack here and there. But with Perfect, you are getting everything. Now, if you want to lose weight, you can use Perfect. If you want to maintain, you can also use Perfect. It is perfect for your body. This is the end of my presentation today. And I'm 3 minutes after 8. But I would love to say thank you very much, leaders, for being with me tonight, for listening to this presentation. If you are new in this business, guys, please do not take APL Go for granted. Please do not take APL Go for granted. This is a business that can actually change your life. This is a business that can change your health. And this is a business that can actually help you with your overall issues. Not only you, but everybody who is close to you. You can grow with this business. Now, please take it serious and do what your sponsor asks you to do. When your sponsor says jump, just see how high. Your sponsor will never, never guide you negatively. And by you having a sponsor, you already have somebody who is willing to guide, somebody who is willing to walk this road with you. And thank you for saying yes to APL Go. And I need you to say thank you to whoever who invited you to this presentation, including the business. I'm not sure if there's anything you would love to say before we say goodbye. Welcome. I see your hand.
Yeah, no, welcome. Thank you. Yes, can you hear me?
Yes, I can, sir.
All right. Now, thank you very much. Actually, I'm joining this for the first time. I'm not a business person per se. I just want to check with you. In your presentation, you mentioned that you no longer taking the diabetes medication, your glucophage and stuff. I wanted to check with you, how long did it take you to not to take those prescribed medication? And also for the product that you recommended, the NRM, how many times should you take it before you can reach a level where you can be able to say that now I no longer need this kind of product? And how do you also take it, you know, once you have that product, how do you take it? Then secondly, you also talked about GROW and the Power for Men. Again, with those two products, how do you take them? Thanks.
Okay. All right. So for me, I took NRM for 3 months consecutively until the day my doctor then stopped me from injecting. And with the glucophage pills, nobody stopped me. I stopped myself. Mainly again because something happened. I was traveling somewhere and I forgot my pills. When I got to my destination, I realized I didn't have them. And I then took NRM for five or 7 days. When I came back, I tested my blood sugar levels. They were still low. And I decided I'm no longer going to take the pills. If I could survive 7 days without them, then I can survive. So what I'm trying to say is that the doctor might take you, especially if you are diabetic, they might take you away from, or they might tell you to stop injecting. However, they will never tell you to stop taking the pills. They will never do that. And it depends, or it differs from a person to the next. It took me 3 months. It might take somebody else less, or it might take somebody else more. And with NRM, if you are taking it for diabetes, you have to take it 15 minutes after you eat your lunch every day. 15 minutes after eating your lunch, because when you are diabetic, you inject in the morning and you inject at night. So during the day after eating, even if you eat the right food, your blood sugar levels will still go up. Now, the reason why we take it 15 minutes after lunch is that when your blood sugar levels try to rise, you will use NRM to drop those blood sugar levels. And then with PWR, it depends on how it treats you for both men and women. You might take it in the morning and during the day because it deals with libido. During the day, you feel like you can't concentrate. You need to get back home, thinking of your partner. If it does that and you can't deal with what you are going through, I would advise you take it 7 p.m. so that when you start feeling that way, you are next to your partner. With GROW, you can take it anytime. But if you're going to give it to a child or anybody who is sick, I would say give it to them in the morning so that they can spend their day well, knowing that GROW is working on their body during that time.
All right.
No, I've answered you.
Yeah, no, thank you. Just a follow-up question on the RN and NRM. Does one packet, how long does that packet last? Does it last for the whole month, or how many packets do you have to buy? Because I've heard you saying that in your case, it took you 3 months.
3 months. Okay. So all of our supplements, they contain 30 sweets inside. If you take one sweet every day, they will last you for a month. But you do have other people who take two per day based on maybe there are issues at that moment. So it depends on how many you take per day. If you take one, it's a month supply.
Okay, no, thank you very much. I think that answers my questions. Thanks.
Okay, you are welcome, sir. All right, we are 11 minutes past. I don't see any other hand. If we don't have any other questions, I would love to say hi, Beboroko, and thank you once again for being with me up until this time. Thank you so much. If you do have any other questions, please go back to the person who invited you to this presentation or your sponsor and have conversations with them. Thank you from me.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Good night, leaders.
Thank you very much.